Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to get DOORS requirement data into PDF and Word document files in a formatted manner. And for the formatting I'm using a Rational Publishing Engine tool. That's a own Eclipse-based configuration tool where you can create layout descriptions in many ways, and in this example I have a very simple one. So just have a header with some DOORS module name and then simple table for requirement data content. And after configuration is done, then we can run the report from RPE, the publishing engine, directly. And for data source we can define a DOORS server and module and eventually a view. And for those who know how the DOORS views work, so in a DOORS view you can define which attributes, and also you can include filters to sort and select certain requirements out of the whole module content. And then once we have those set up, we simply run execute, and in few seconds we get the list of downloadable files where I, for example, have a PDF format which is now based on my definition, very very simple one, leading page, and then a portrait or the landscape layout page with the table of requirement information. And if we look at the same module, same requirements within the DOORS, the editor tool itself, then I simply took a subset of these items, and the subset is taken by the rules of this view filter that I used. So that's very simple example how publishing engine works together with DOORS.